Hello dear students, welcome to Chem Class Academy. Today I am going to explain that is complete structural formula of organic compounds. The last class you learn about molecular formula of organic compounds. So in molecular formula there is no shown bonds between atoms, but in this complete structural formula the bonds shown in between atoms, the bonds are shown in atoms. So it is being different between molecular formula and complete structural formula. So in molecular formula there is no show bond between atoms, and the complete structural formula bonds are shown in between atoms. So it is main different between molecular formula and complete structural formula. See, definition about complete structural formula is it is a complete expanded structural formula. It is a complete expanded structural formula. In this structural formula, atoms are connected with atoms through single bond, double bond and triple bond, single bond, double bond and triple bond. So it is complete structural formula. See, for some examples, I'm showing some examples. It is the atoms are connected with atoms through single bonds. It is, for example, carbon and carbon connected with single bond. Carbon atoms connected with single bond. And also carbon atoms connected with double bond. And here the carbon atoms connected with triple bond. See here, the carbon and carbon is single bond and connected with single bond, and here connected with double bond and connected with triple bond. So now bond formation of atoms, it is very important. It is related to bond formation. How many bond formation in atoms, connected with atoms? So here note bond formation of atoms. Here bond formation of atoms. So the carbon atom 4 bond, formation and nitrogen atom 3 bond formation and oxygen atom 2 bond formation and hydrogen is single bond formation and halogen group also single bond formation. It is chlorine, bromine, iodine and fluorine. It is halogen groups. So the carbon atom is having tetravalency. So the carbon atom exists in 4 bonds. And nitrogen atom 3 bond formation, oxygen atom 2 bond formation, hydrogen atom 1 bond formation and halogen atom 1 bond formation. See some examples here. Carbon, it is catenation of carbons. So in this structure it is normal butane. So the carbon atom and 4 bond formation here. One bond connect with the carbon atom, other 3 bonds are connected with the hydrogen atom. So here 2 bonds are connected with the 2 carbon and two bonds are connected with the hydrogen atom. So carbon atom is having 4 bond formation and hydrogen atom only 1 bond formation. So hydrogen atom 1 bond formation. And see other examples. It is nitrogen. See here. So nitrogen atom 3 bond formation, 1 bond connected with carbon atom and other 2 bonds connected with the hydrogen atom. But here hydrogen atom 1 bond formation and nitrogen atom 3 bond formation. It is 3 bond formation. And also it is oxygen. Oxygen 2 bond formation. 2 bond formation. So it is oxygen 1 bond connect the carbon atom, another 1 bond connect with the hydrogen atom. And halogen group, for example, halogen group connected with carbon atom here. It is halogen group. It is connected with only 1 bond connected with carbon atom. So it is bond formation of atoms connected with other atoms. The carbon atom connected with 4 bonds, other atoms with 4 bonds only. And nitrogen atom connected with other atoms only 3 bonds. And 3 bonds are formation of nitrogen atom. Oxygen 2 bond formation, hydrogen only 1 bond formation and halogen is 1 bond formation. It is about to complete structural formula of organic compounds. So it is atoms connected with atoms are connected with atoms and through single bond, double bond and triple bonds. Now I show the structural formula, conversion of structural formula to molecular formula and condensed and bond line notation. Now I show some examples of complete structure formula. It is conversion of complete structure formula to molecular formula and condensed structure formula and bond line notation or bond line formula. See here molecular formula. How to conversion structure formula to molecular formula. So here description of the numbers. So how many carbons? 4 carbons and hydrogens are 1, 2, 3. Total 10 hydrogens. And now carbon, how many carbons? 5 carbons and 12 hydrogens. And it is 3 carbons, 6 hydrogen, 1 oxygen. Here 2 carbons and 6 hydrogen, 1 oxygen. So it is the complete structure of formula to condensed structure formula. So here CH3 and similar groups are there, CH2 and CH2. Similar groups is in bracket, written in bracket, and CH3. And here similar groups are 1, 2, 3, 4 similar groups. C carbon, one carbon, and total 5 carbons. So it is condensed circular formula. And here CH3 and C double bond O CH3. And in this structure, CH3 and CH2OH. It is condensed structural formula. So now it is convert to structural formula to and bond line notation. Four bonds. It is bond line notation. There is no show the atoms. And here the second one is 5 carbons, and here, so other than carbon and hydrogen present in organic compounds, it is like oxygen, nitrogen, and other chlorine, sulfur, phosphorus. It is show the atoms are shown in bond line notation. So it is here. So in this case particular, it is show the hydrogen atom shown in bond line notation if the hydrogen atom not connect with carbon atom. If the hydrogen atom connect with the hydrogen, there is no shown in bond line notation. But this hydrogen atom not direct connect with the carbon atom. Here connect with the hydrogen oxygen atom. So it is show the hydrogen atom. It is bond line notation. So the complete structure formula is conversion to the bond line notation and molecule formula and condensed structure formula. So it is complete structure formula of organic compounds. It is complete about how to write structure formula. It is how to conversion to the other means molecule formula and condensed structure formula and bond line notation. So it is about complete structural formula of organic compounds. So please subscribe my channel Chem Class Academy. You will get new classes every day in my channel. Thank you very much.